Good morning, students. This is Sandeep, and you are welcome in this online spoken class. And today we shall discuss third basic structure of spoken English. Last time we discussed two structures, first on let and second on lets. And today we shall discuss third basic structure. What is this third structure? Yes, so today we shall discuss use of has to, have to. There is no person on this earth who does not use this structure. So what is this structure? Use of has to, have to. From translation point of view, if you find this word at the end of any sentence, means padhta hai, then we use has to, have to. It means we use it for compulsion of present time. So what is the structure? Subject plus has to, have to, plus base form of verb and object. And you know very well where we use has and have. We use has with he, she, it, name and singular. Now one thing will come in your mind, ki when we use he, she, it, name, so what is the use of singular? Because if you say a child is singular in this way. And use of have to, I, we, you, they and plural. Okay, so if you find this word at the end of any sentence in Hindi also, then you will use this structure has to, have to. Like mujhe subah jaldi uthna padta hai, mujhe I, padta hai, have to. Utna, get up, jaldi, early, subah, in the morning. Means, mujhe subah jaldi utna padta hai, I have to get up early in the morning. Use apna kaam complete karna padta hai. He has to complete his work. Now, here we use has to. Why? Because subject is he is singular. We use has to with he, she, it, name and singular. Okay. And in the same way, mujhe report submit karwani padti hai. I have to submit a report. Students, we always face a problem when we frame negative structure. Some students commit this mistake. They use has not to, have not to. But it is totally wrong. For negative formation, we use subject plus do does plus not plus have to, base form of verb plus object. You know very well, if you will use do or does, then there is no need to use s or es. And after do does, we use first form means have. Okay, so mujhe dawai nahi leni padti hai. I don't have to take medicine. Use nahi khelna padta hai. He does not have to play. Use paise nahi dene padte hain. He does not have to give money. Okay, so I think it's very easy for you. So that's why I always say, spoken English is nothing, just only an art of playing with words. So you just enjoy this art and play with different words and different structures. I'll make you rich by providing you some structure like this. So do practice and enjoy. Thanks and have a nice day.